Very good Friday morning, everyone. TGIF, I'm Chief Meteorologist Robert Bettis on this June 12th. High temperatures 92 in the lower valley, 94 in the upper valley. Lots of sunshine, maybe an occasional cloud as well, and light winds from the east, northeast at anywhere from 10 to 20 miles per hour. Over the weekend ahead, the clouds actually thicken. We should stay on the dry side, temperatures at or below normal. And then next week, we'll see some scattered showers with a chance of thunderstorms on Thursday.